3,000 views.
It was up there. Yeah. Quick, call me one day. Like, hey man, you ain't tell me your boys when you put my info out there.
He said it was cool.
Notorious for just uploading shit.
He said it was cool. He was like, you can use my image.
And then called me was on my helmet.
For real?
On everything.
He was like, it's cool.
Man, that's my real tax ID number. I'm like, what? I didn't know what he's talking about. Oh man.
I think it was faded.
This nigga came.
He said it was cool. No, Quick said it was cool. He was like, you can put this on YouTube. I don't care. Da, da, da. He was on one, homie.
And then called me like a week later once I got back in sack and everything. It was on my helmet. Like, hey, man, so what's your boy, man? I didn't know it was going to be YouTube and everything back there. And I was like, what? I didn't know what he was talking about.
That nigga was faded. Shout out to DJ Quick, man. That shit was hella funny, YouTube, man. One of the greatest producers on the West Coast. That nigga was faded. Oh my goodness.
That's when that picture happened, huh?
Yep, right there. Let that nigga big ass head get out the way. We're gonna sign off right now. We're gonna be back with some more shit. Oh boy.